Let us not forget the trauma experienced with evacuation, the loss of property, both real and personal, the loss of earnings, the loss of human and civil rights during World War II.
Each year we begin our program with Japantown activist Sakis Kitashima's passionate speech, which was given 20 years ago at the 1998 Day of Remembrance, or DOR. On this 40th anniversary, Sakis's words and the mission of the DOR are unfortunately so painfully relevant. The first Bay Area DOR was held in February 1979 at the former site of the Tanforan Assembly Center in San Bruno, California. The keynote speaker was Minya Sui, who fought the legality of the incarceration all the way to the Supreme Court. Together with the Tule Lake and Manzanar pilgrimages, these events provided a focal point of education about the World War II incarceration experience. In the 1980s, the DOR events played a key role in uniting the Japanese-American community around the redress and reparations movement. These events and experiences brought the story to broader audiences and popularized the call for an official governmental apology, individual monetary compensation, and a community public education fund for the ultimate purpose of preventing a similar injustice from happening again. Today, 40 years later, the Bay Area Day of Remembrance is still fighting for the Japanese Latin Americans who have been denied proper redress for the injustices they have suffered. This event has also evolved into a unique opportunity to educate younger generations and has become a forum for Japanese Americans to join with diverse communities to reaffirm our common belief in the importance of civil and human rights and to collectively address the many issues that confront us today. We would like to begin this 40th anniversary program with Sakis's own words, which are still so relevant today.
Hopefully, our country, once admonished for the grave mistake, will never allow this to be repeated again. The freedom of all people will be endangered if the principles of our Constitution are not honored and carried out. We have come this far, hurdled many obstacles. We cannot lose now. It is important that we continue our letter writing campaign, but I feel the time has come when we must become more vocal and rouse the conscience of our country. If you do not fight for your rights, no one will.